there's a boat with 100 people on it, and it sank to the bottom of the ocean, yet not a single person died. How is this possible? Think about it.